I'm right here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard, California, shooting another reality show at the Robert Garcia Gym.
You want someone to do what?
Knock out Mayweather.
Why?
Huh?
You don't think he's the best?
Yeah, but
he talks about Mexicans.
Mayweather loves Mexicans. He says they're the best boxing fans. I have the video. You'll see it. You didn't know that? You thought Mayweather doesn't like Mexicans? You know when he's fighting?
Toro, huh?
When? Cinco de Mayo. Whose holiday is that?
Mexican.
Okay, how can he not like Mexicans? He loves Mexicans. You didn't know that?
Nah, hey.
What do you think about that? Mayweather likes Mexicans.
Hey, what do you think about Marquez and Pacquiao again? People say they're going to do it again.
Who's going to win? Pacquiao or Marquez?
People say that the fight should have been for Marquez, but they always get to Pacquiao.
What do you think? You saw the fight. Tapia, who do you like in that fight?
Me?
Yeah.
Mexicans, I go for
Marquez. He wins, he beats Pacquiao.
He speaks Spanish?
A little bit. What would happen if Brandon Rios...
I was a little upset because I didn't go to Vegas. I wanted to go see Brandon.
It happens. Maybe you'll go next time. Let me ask you this. Brandon against Marquez.
Brandon has a chance. Just showed in another episode at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy.
Reporting.
What do you think about... Can he take my job?
Nope.
Why not? Do you think you can take my job?
Nah.
You don't think so?
I'll take these glasses.
No,